Since we were about 2 years old. We dance at a studio called Rhythm Dance Center.
In Marietta, Georgia.
Yep. I graduated a couple years ago. Anna just graduated. But yeah, we danced together for quite a few years. We've actually never done anything like a duet together.
Never.
We've done large groups together, so this is our first time dancing together. Yeah. Anything on YouTube that I can find, I watch and I'm inspired by it because that's where you find, you can have access to everything. So, and I get a lot of inspiration from the dancers right next to me.
Right, watching all the dancers, all the choreographers, watching people on stage, off stage, working for music videos, movies. It's very cool to see how much the dance industry is growing, and so that's what inspires me.
As a dancer, it's a tough life, so still trying to figure out exactly where I want to go with it, because you never know what's going to happen. I need to be dancing my entire life, so if I'm dancing any place, anyhow, anyway, then I will be happy, so we'll see what happens.
We dance to a lot of styles that you would see on So You Think You Can Dance on Fox, and so we do contemporary, jazz, tap, lyrical, hip-hop, ballet. So a lot of styles.
Stuff. Yeah, it's a lot of fun.
Look up Anna Morell on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter.
Hi, my name is Laura.
Hi, my name is Anna.
And we're raw artists.